give you a few stats for this job. This will be the last chipping their well like this right here on the job. You'll get to see me chip up a lot of that big giant oak over there. But ended up burning 38 gallons of gas on this entire job. I was averaging about 3.8 gallons per hour runtime, so it wasn't too bad. This thing, there's no telling how many trees I chipped up during that amount of time, because it was just endless. I mean, just one right after another. And even these cedars right here, burning right here in this area is not an option. There's a homeowners association there and some really big, nice houses all in this area. So burning it, not an option. Hauling this stuff out would have been a nightmare with all the cedars that are in it. This is black prairie dirt gumbo. There's some lime up under it. That's the reason why there's a lot of cedars. There's also a lot of ash here in this area too, but happy with how the chipper handled the cedars. Shortly after this video quit, the camera actually killed on me. Battery died on it toward the end, but probably, I don't know, a little while after I filmed this, I clogged the chute up on the chipper and had to unclog it. You ask how you know when it's clogged up, trust me, you'll know. And then you got your work cut out for you unclogging that dude. I'm not sure which is worse, unclogging a chipper or unclogging a hay baler. The chipper might be a little bit worse because it's a little bit more cantankerous to try to get up in there and get the stuff out of it. But I hope I don't ever do that again. Just put it that way. And I'm glad it wasn't 100 degrees outside too, because it would have been tough. But I got Miss Piggy unclogged. That old cedar is just, that's some hairy stuff to chip right there. So enjoy this video. Hunted yesterday and this morning, and I seen a ton of deer yesterday. I ain't pulled the trigger on nothing, no. I didn't see a deer this morning where I was at, so just kind of give you a little update on that. So we'll catch y'all later. Later, taters.